Hi guys, sorry about the lighting in here. I'm still trying to work a couple of the lamps out. But today's look is going to be a very quick tutorial that I actually do to go to work. Oh my gosh, you can tell it's like 12:30. That I can go to work with. Basically what it is, it's kind of a smoky eyeliner. It's kind of Kim Kardashian-like, but it's really not difficult to do. It's very fast and I get tons and tons of compliments on it. So it might be something fun that you guys can do for Valentine's Day to kind of spice up your look. And also, I put my hair lighter on top. Let me know what you guys think. I still have the dark underneath, but I'm slowly trying to go back to blonde on top for the summer. So let me know if that's a yay or a nay. And other than that, I hope that you guys really enjoy the tutorial and I miss you guys so much. I'm gonna be, you know, promising to do more videos. I've just been swamped, so no excuses, and I will talk to you guys soon. Enjoy. Bye. So first step, just make sure that you prime your lid. So whatever you want to use, whether it's Urban Decay or just a basic e.l.f. primer, go ahead and do that. I'm then going to take the Urban Decay Naked Palette. This is Naked 2, and I'm going to be using the color Booty Call. And just on a regular, this is the an Urban Decay brush. I'm just going to grab that and put that right in the corner here. And then I'm going to grab the color Verve, and I'm just going to place that in the corner here. Because it's going to be fairly dark, so we want to make sure that we can really open up that eye. I'm going to put it underneath as well. Next, you're going to grab any type of blending brush, and I'm going to be using Naked 1. I'm going to be using the color Buck, which is right here. And I just want to put that right in the crease. I have something in my eye. So I just want to kind of angle it upwards like this and really blend that out, because I don't want it to show too much. I just want some nice definition there. See how it's just creating a nice faint line? So you can work at that and make it as intense as you want, but I don't want this to be too overpowering. I just want it to look like I have more definition between the eye and the brow. Or the lash line and the brow, I should say. So just like that. Go ahead and take any type of gel liner that you'd like. I'm going to be using the Smashbox gel liner. There's also e.l.f., which is also a cheaper alternative that you can use. So grab some of that color. Go ahead and put it on your waterline. This is waterproof, which is why I like this one, the Smashbox. You're definitely paying a lot more for it, but you know, you are going to get your money's worth. And when you're dipping in your product, make sure that you've already taken some out and put it on the side. You don't want to go in your waterline and go back in the pot. It'll go bad really, really quick. So now we're going to go ahead and line around the eyes. So we'll start in the corner. And this definitely doesn't have to be perfect, because the whole point, we're going to smudge it out. So I just want to make sure that I get above the eye. Now, here is where a lot of people kind of get frustrated with it. So I'm going to be grabbing. All right, so here's what you're going to do. You're going to grab from the corner, start lifting right away, and you're going to do a nice sharp line on top. And now go ahead and fill that in a little bit, and then just make a nice winged. Now keep in mind, guys, this doesn't have to be perfect and we're going to be smudging this out, but that's essentially what you want to be looking for. So next, my little trick here is I grab a little sponge so I can hold it on my finger when I'm putting in the black, and I'm going to be using the Blackout in the Naked 2 palette. It's a really pigmented black. It's absolutely gorgeous. So I'm going to be taking that on a really stiff angled brush. Make sure that doesn't fall. So we're going to start here, and I'm just kind of smudging that in. You can see already it's creating a nice effect. So now when you've smudged along the eye, you're gonna have to go backwards here. So you're gonna grab and go downwards. Now, you can either leave it really intense like this, or you can smudge it out a little bit more. I'll show you guys what's a nice little trick that you can do. If you grab a matte brown, kind of like the MAC contouring, I'm just going to grab a little bit on a thing here, and if you smudge that out, so we're making it as smudged out as possible and grabbing more of that brown and just sliding it underneath. It creates this really beautiful smoky, and this is intense. You can make it less intense by putting in some of past midnight. Basically, you can do the same thing. Grab a blending brush, use a lighter color, and really blend it out. But I kind of like that it keeps that intensity, and with mascara on, it's absolutely gorgeous. Go ahead and add mascara. The one I'm using is Volume Accelerator, and that one's by Rimmel. It's with the Boosting Complex in it. So it's just kind of a nice, thick mascara to wear. So go ahead and do that, and we'll come back. And guys, that's your finished product. So it's really easy. I'll try and turn off the light here so you can get a better look at it. But really, it's super easy. It's very pretty. It's kind of like Kim Kardashian, but a more natural way of doing it. And I love it. That's it. Have a great day, guys. Bye.